So both boots are pretty wet right now. Pretty wet all the way to the inside. Like I said, I didn't soak the whole boot because I didn't want to get the footbeds all wet and gross, so I had to stand them all day. So we'll see how this goes.